5x5. This is not too bad of a hell hole. Went down to capstan it out with a winch.
He's about 50 yards more down a hill from where you're at. Hold on. He go through his ankles. Your knot's doing good. I think it slipped off the one foot, it's on the other one, but he's straight. Should be able to pull this right off here. I just have it wrapped around a couple times on the tree. Grab his antlers, pull him towards you, Donnie. There you go. Get around that thing. There you go.
And then just pull the line up.
Are you going to pull the line?
Yep.
She's going to come. You're working.
She's going to come up behind you.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, all right. Just do that and I'll feed it to you.
All right. Sounds great.
Wherever you want, Don.
We're going to get to that tree right there. I'm going to take a look.
Okay. Here, I'll take it. I loaded it up 5, but then when it started to bog down, I took one wrap off. That way I could, you could play it.
That was the worst of it that came up right there.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Get it up over this next bench, I think you'll have it. Slide right up around that. this country.